First night of work and I'm already going to be late. Laundry? Good evening. You must be the new employee. Arrived late. I left a paper with some tasks for you. Be careful. The night shift is sinister. Sinister? What do you mean by this? Don't you know the story of the bloody woman? Immediately quit. 10 years ago, a woman worked here on the early morning shift, but a machine shorted out and the laundry room caught fire. She was trapped inside. She had 90% of her body burned, but she was still rescued alive. After a few months in the hospital, she disappeared. The laundromat was rebuilt 2 years ago. Since then, it torments and kills everyone who works the late night shift. What the fuck, man? Scary French music. Nothing creepy here. I would like my emotional support flashlight now. Here, I'll open the door for you. Just kidding. Get out of here. You are very beautiful. If you need anything, just call me. You have my number on the client list. Get out of here, you're fucking Chad. Your clothes are the trash, okay? Fucking Kyle. Fold the washed clothes and put them on the shelf? Oh my god. My god. Where's the prompt? Excuse me? Y'all saw it. Y'all saw it. It popped up. Y'all, I'm so... Hey, let me put them there. Do the thing. Do the thing. Why? Yes. Give me trash. Am I? Oh, Raven. We Raven. My god, it's the guy who works here in the afternoon. You good? You put me in a predicament. Mary, clean your feet before you come inside, Mary.